if you're looking for an easy, fun, and glowing Halloween costume this year, hang out with us for a few minutes and we'll show you how to make these EL wire animal masks on a bike helmet. We're inspired by Tom Newsom's Glownimals project in the UK, which he exhibited at the Elephant and Castle Mini Maker Fair earlier this summer.
Plain wire supports the glowing design, and because the helmet straps securely to your head, you have a lot of freedom to design whatever character you want. The finished mask isn't as safe as a regular bike helmet, so ride carefully or just go to that party on foot. We're using 19-gauge galvanized steel wire to create the basic shape from our sketches. Wrap the wire around the helmet and twist it tightly with a pair of heavy pliers. Use more wire to support heavy or long parts of the design. Doubling the wire over and twisting creates more stability. Wrap any pointy wire bits with masking or gaff tape so you don't stab anybody, then it's onto the electronics. Figure out where your inverter battery pack will go, then secure it in place with some Velcro tape. Plug in your first strand of EL wire and start attaching it to the wireframe by wrapping clear thread around both wires. Twist ties or little bits of solid wire come in handy to hold the wire in place as you go. You can create broken lines in your design by adding pieces of heat shrink tubing wherever you don't want the EL to glow. If you do need to cut and solder EL wire to complete your design, we've got a tutorial for you on the Adafruit Learning System. Then use a flexible measuring tape to estimate how much EL wire your design uses and double check your inverter's specs. This 4x AAA inverter can power 3 to 4 meters of EL wire for about 7 hours. While clear thread creates an instant connection, for rocking out all night, you'll want to glue the wires together every couple of inches using E6000 craft adhesive, which takes about a day to dry. EL inverters make a high-pitched sound that you may find annoying. A bit of hot glue on the capacitors inside will help dampen the noise, or, you know, just stick it in your pocket so it's not near your ears.
These masks look great in a group, and they're a blast to make with friends. So share yours with us on our weekly show and tell on Google+. Tag your project's Electronic Halloween and subscribe for more costume ideas from Adafruit.